Cal Secord, who saw all kinds of ice time in the first period a couple of nights ago, and then we didn't see hide nor hair of him in the third period, is out there right now for Toronto. Lead pass for Airy, blocked by Lachlan, a shot, they score! Bob Airy! On a quick change of events there, it looked like he had been taken out of the play, but the rebound lay on his stick, and it's 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Well, that sure's not the way to start a game. When you've lost six in a row, they really were misfortunate on this one. Lachlan did a pretty good job of getting the puck and then knocking Erie down. Right here, Erie appears to be tied right up. Lachlan falls off him, and as Erie's going down, he lets a pretty good shot go that I think surprised Ken Dragan. Bob Erie gets his sixth goal of the year, and that's the 42nd goal of the season for this line.
Brown and Lemieux get the helpers, and so Lemieux's had a pretty hot hand in the last couple of games. He's been involved in every goal that Pittsburgh has scored. And Airy has them on the board, leading 1-0. And you're right, it's not the best way to start for a team that is having problems. There's a shot that is deflected away from Barrasso.